Every time I think of you, you're my fucking hero. But now you're gone off the scene like Robert De Niro. I feel so lost, I feel so rough. I don't know how to feel, I'm an emotional wreck. I go for a treck and start to reminisce. And I remember this, there is no evidence of you even being here, only in my heart. It's all I can feel, I wanna restart. My life won't bring you back and warn you of your troubles, warn you of your struggles. Your dad was a hero, he made our family what it is today. Every day I will go and see him, and I will see you too, and listen to your bonkers playing James Bond while you was drinking vodka, partying with Chris Bauer, treating him sour just to make me laugh. Always looked up to you and always will. I remember when Grandad didn't have long, you kept that brave face, you was that strong. I couldn't handle it, so I took a valium and gave you one too. Saying I miss you, proud to be my uncle. I didn't even say bye, I felt before you die. I didn't do enough, I'm so sorry for that. I wish I could bring you back and squeeze so tight. I know that sounds gay, but I'll never imagine life without you. You're a big part of it, you're there from the start of it. If anybody starts it, you would end the arguments, yeah. Joking with my mom and making her mad, she seems so angry, but we all had a laugh. You didn't deserve the life you had. Your ex is a hoe, I hate her with a pride. I hope you understand, I hated her lies. She's twisted in the head, she'll never realize what she did to your mind. A week after you die, she threw your clothes away, she sold your jewelry, even the chain the man bought you. The woman is evil, she is the equal to the devil. I can see the hatred, everything she said, she fucking faked it. I need to stay strong.